larger than life figure in both stature and spirit. If you describe someone or something as a colossus, you may think that they are extremely important and great in ability or size. Our first piece for you this evening, entitled Colossus, captures just that with his grandiose fanfare style and stately percussion section. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy one of our favorites, Colossus.
Thank you. when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. May not sound familiar to you. However, you are sure to recognize our next piece as being one of the most loved Christmas carols of all time, Good King Wenceslas. And did you know that the Good King rocks?
Thank you. Our next piece, entitled Christmas at the Movies, features three tunes from each of these movies. So get your popcorn ready and relax as we take you out to the movies before a magical ride on the Polar Express.
All aboard!
Thank you.
lucky tonight to have three world-class musicians join us in our percussion section.
I bet you didn't know that Mr. Kranz plays the slapstick and Mr. Shuka and Mrs. Williams both are professionally trained sleigh players. Please give our guest performers a warm round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen,
thank you. much. We have two little pieces left for you tonight. Our next piece, I gave to the sixth graders not too long ago, and they really liked it, and we didn't have a lot of time to work on it, so I said, well, why don't we just get everybody involved on this and see how it goes. So we have a piece for you called Military March, and that's our next piece of the program before our big finale.
Frozen, our very favorite piece to play. Do you want to go the snowman?